For a bet. And they're racing. Number five going running, forgot to start. Number five going running, a bad last. Hold all tickets with race number six. Sweet Sammy comes out in sweet fashion, so does It's Amore. She's a spicy cat is outside of them, then it's Rockin' the Blues to the outside of Mount Stepney. After that, Adorkable, then way, way back to going running in the next county after the bad start. Off the far turn, It's Amore. From She's a Spicy Cat, Rockin' the Blues splits runners, and after that, we come back to Sweet Sammy losing a bit of ground. Behind that one, Sammy's Touch, seven lengths behind. It's Amore, and at 2.5 to 1, It's Amore is full of love. Mount Stepney's the gray horse doing nothing. She's a Spicy Cat, drops out of it. Then we come to Adorkable, and going running has had an awful Independence Day. It's Amore cuts the corner with the race to win or lose, leading it by six. Sammy's Touch into second to the outside of Mount Stepney, and inside of that is Rockin' the Blues. It's Amore leads it, and it's a healthy lead. Mount Stepney's closing on quickly, but will run out of real estate, and It's Amore and Laren DeLorme win, beating Mount Stepney. Adorkable flies into a photo for the show.